Emma. Now we have an interview from Gabby.
Hello, Mrs. Bibler.
Hi, Gabby.
Today I'm interviewing Mrs. Bibler. Let's get started. How many years have you been at Heritage Lakes?
I started at Heritage Lakes in 2010, so this will be my eighth year.
How many books do you read a year?
Last year, I read 108 books. That doesn't count picture books. And I just looked it up, and in 7 more books, I will have read 1,000 books since 2008. It is a lot.
Do you like being in Media Club with Mrs. Bear?
I do love Media Club with Mrs. Bear. We started with a newspaper last year, and it was kind of a lot of work, so we decided if we made it into a club, we could have kids do more of the work, and so far you guys are doing a great job. I'm super proud of you.
If you couldn't be a librarian, what else would you be?
Huh. If I couldn't be a librarian, what else would I be? Well, before I became a librarian and a teacher, I worked in the business world for almost 20 years. So I imagine if I couldn't be a librarian, I'd still be doing that. But I like this a lot better.
That's my interview with Mrs. Bibler.
Thanks, Gabby.
That's my interview with Mrs. Bibler. Back to Augustine and Emma.
Thanks, Gabby. That was a great interview. Now we have a weather report from Sydney.
Hello, Huskies. This is the Heritage Lakes weather report for this week. The weather for today is cloudy with some sun in the afternoon, and the highest is 33 and low is 20 degrees. Tomorrow the weather is mostly cloudy, the high is 29 and low is 20 degrees. Thursday's weather is partly cloudy with a high of 31 and a low of 27 degrees Fahrenheit. Friday's weather is also mostly cloudy with a high of 32 and a low of 15 degrees. Saturday, the weather is snow showers and a high of 19 and a low of 10 degrees. Sunday is partly cloudy with a high of 19 and a low of 13 degrees. Monday's weather is partly cloudy with a high of 21 degrees and a low of 12 degrees Fahrenheit. That's the weather for this week, Huskies.
Thanks, Sydney. That was an awesome weather report.
Thursday and Friday is Hoops for Heart, so make sure you bring in your money if you want to get a monster from the Scare Squad. Now I'll tell you about Bingo Night. Bingo Night is on February 9th. Remember to fill out your permission slip and give it to your teacher.
Have you seen the posters outside in the hallway? Well, they say starring Huskies. And if you sign a slip in the library, a tiny jar that has slips inside of it, take one and fill it out and give it to one of the librarians there.
Would you like to be featured in the news? If so, why? Have you finished a great book, did great on a test, or overcome a challenge? If you did, would you like to be in the newspaper? I know I would. If you would like to be in the newspaper, come to the library. When you're in the library, go to the table with books next to it. On the corner of the table, there will be sheets asking questions. Fill out that sheet and put it to the jar next to the sheets. Hopefully we'll see you in the next newspaper. My book recommendation is The Tales of the Fourth Grade Nothing. It's a great book. There are more in the series. Some of the books that include in the series are Super Fudge, Fudge Mania. The book's about a boy named Peter, his little brother Fudge. Peter does not like Fudge because he's so annoying. In the book, there are many stories in one. I think my favorite story is the one at the end. The book is written by Judy Bloom.
Now about the Win It to Win It assembly. If you want to play in the game, they have planned for you to drop your Huskies in the voting jars, and the office will take the Huskies out of the jar, and the people that get picked are the people that will be in the assembly.
This Friday, you have to turn in your Six Flags Great America slips to get a free ticket. If you can't do it, That's okay. You'll do it next year. Have fun when you get your free ticket to go to Six Flags Great America.
Bye, Huskies!